Hello students, welcome to Shorab sir classes. So in today's video we will be solving question number 19 from MSQE PEB 2017 question paper. So in today's question we will be solving this question which goes like this. Consider a Harrod-Domar style growth model with a Leon TF aggregate production function and no technological progress and a constant saving rate. Now K and L denote the level of capital and labor employed in the economy. Output is Y, is produced accordingly. Y equals to minimum AK comma BL. So where A and B are positive constant, let L bar be the full employment level. Under what condition will there be positive unemployment? So we have to find under what condition there will be positive unemployment. Now in order to do this, what we have to do is first I'll write down the things which are given, that is Y equals to minimum of AK comma BL. Now where A and B are positive constant, let L bar be the full employment level. Which is given in the question. Now if the L bar is a full employment level, then we can say if AK is less than BL, then Y must be equals to AK. Now if AK is less than BL, Y must be equals to AK. So we'll consider then there will be positive unemployment. So we can consider there will be positive unemployment. So we would conclude that the option B is the right answer for question number 19. So in today's class we solved MSQE PEB 2017 question paper question number 19. Here the production function is given like this. Now from here it is given that is a full employment level. Under what condition will there be positive unemployment level? Now we have said A and B are positive constant, L bar be the full employment level. Now if AK is less than BL, then it is quite obvious that Y will be equals to AK, that is minimum of AK, because this is less than this, so we will take the minimum value which is AK. So we would say there will be positive unemployment because I depends on AK. So option B is the right answer for question number 19 from MSQE PEB 2017. Now if you have any query or doubt, I will be giving you my number, which is 9836793076. It is 9836793076, or you can also go to our website, which is www.showrofsirsclasses.com. This is www.showrofsirsclasses.com. There you will find a lot of other videos like this, and you will also get to see a lot of other links which are needed to crack MSQE PEB entrance exam. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day ahead.